All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, clear on the right and clear on the left.
All right. Griffith traffic, Duchess, 1580 Quebec, departure runway 26, Griffith.
Thanks for joining us as we enjoy a beautiful flight from Griffith Airport to Smith Field, located just north of Fort Wayne, Indiana. We decided to file IFR because the forecast had the possibility of some lower clouds closer to Smith Field. In the end, it was pretty good the whole way, but it was still good to brush up on some IFR skills, especially since Max hadn't flown IFR in a while, and I always enjoy talking to approach. It was a great day to be in the air. This flight was also one of these guys' last flights in America before they head back to China. Hope you guys enjoy this Friday flight and have a good weekend.
So they're not. Yeah, that's a little better, right?
Griffith traffic, Duchess 1580 Quebec, departure southeast Griffith.
Griffith unit, process on 2773 QDI, radio check, please.
Loud and clear.
Thank you.
And we'll climb to 5,000 for now. 5,000.
Chicago, this is Duchess 158 Sierra Quebec.
Tango Sierra, code visual approach runway 30.
30, just Tango Sierra.
Aircraft on second.
Yeah, this is Duchess 158 Sierra Quebec, just off the 05 Charlie, looking to pick up our IFR.
Understand, man.
November 05 Delta with you, leveling 6,000, we have Midway Kilo.
Seven Tango Sierra, there's a 737, 2 o'clock in 6 miles northwest bound 4,000.
Looking for Tango Sierra.
Can approach 505 Delta with the leveling 6,000 kilo.
Seven Tango Sierra, you can contact Gary Tower.
Go Tower, Tango Sierra.
November 505 Delta, expect vector 31 centers and verify you have kilo.
We do have kilo, 505 Delta.
November 158 Sierra Quebec, squawk 5341.
5341 for Duchess 158 Sierra Quebec.
November 8 Sierra Quebec, ident, midway altimeter 3002.
Duchess 158 Sierra Quebec, identity.
November 8 Sierra Quebec, right of contact, 3 south east of Griffith. You're cleared to Kilo Sierra Mike Delta via flighting 090, that's radio vector is Knox. As filed, plan to maintain 5,000.
Alright, clear to Smith Field via 090, Knox, climb and maintain 5,000 for Duchess 158 Sierra Quebec.
South 2348, speed your discretion, Midway Tower, it runs following 8.7.
Tower, it runs, roger, south of 2348.
So we won't follow this for now.
South stream 505 Delta, proceed directly, intercept the 31 center localizer.
Directly, 505 Delta,
localizer. that guy over there. Let's say southwest.
That was 2184 20. I'm thinking 15 miles from Gleam. Gleam is 4. Put the Osmond 31 Center approach. Maintain 2509.
All right, 4000. Clear the 31 Center approach. Southwest 2184.
Southwest 2184. Maintain 2509.
250 knots. 4000. Clear 31 Center approach. Southwest 2184.
0158 Sierra Quebec, contact Southwest approach 18.55.
11855, Duchess 158 Sierra Quebec.
Southstream 505 Delta, 28 miles from Gleam. Gleam is 4000, for the Osmond 31.
Try to get it right at 5000. Heads up, band, Duchess 158 Sierra Quebec, 5000, heading 090.
Number 158 Sierra Quebec, southbound approach, southbound on Timothy 3002.
3002, Duchess 158 Sierra Quebec.
Shining.
Oh yeah, nice and sunny out. Beautiful day.
Yeah.
Beautiful day for flying, that's for sure. Got a nice little tailwind too.
Uh-huh.
That's good. Got about 130 indicated. We're doing about 147 across the ground. That's good.
Southwest 3224 southbound approach, southbound altimeter 3002, 31 center transition. Depart Fisk, direct hailing.
There's Lake of the Four Seasons down there below us. Pretty neat. Valparaiso. They're working on runways 9 or 2 7.
Yeah.
So they got it all torn up, but they left 18 and 36 open. So,
Southwest 3224 center maintain 10,000.
Why we've had to be doing all of our practice ILSs either in Kankakee or Gary. So what is your what are some of your best experiences you had?
Duchess, A Sierra Quebec, turn right, direct Knox.
Direct Knox, Duchess 158 Sierra Quebec. But direct Knox, it'll be a right turn. Right turn to direct Knox.
So, Ben, APOP Charlie's got the field set.
There you go. Just do it a little bit slower so then it will come right in. There we go.
Cessna 8, Papa Charlie, clear visual approach, runway 27 left.
Clear for visual 27 left, 8, Papa Charlie.
There we go. Checking that, and we're only about 20 miles away from it right now. Be there in about 8 minutes. And then
eight
after
minutes.
That, I'll punch in for you. It'll be Webster Lake, and that's 1040. I'll put that in there. So what are some of your most exciting experiences while you're here in America? What are some of your most enjoyable memories? If you had to pick two, what would the top two be?
I have stayed with two girls. I met you.
Yes, oh, yeah. BB, you throw me in there at the end there too. Nice, nice. See, this guy's not done. He knows who he's flying with, you know. Oh my goodness. Were they American girls or were they
one white and one Mexico?
Mexico?
Uh-huh.
Ah, Hispanic.
Yeah.
Okay. You still stay in touch with either of them or no?
Touch?
In touch. Do you still communicate with them?
Yeah,
the white one.
Direct hailing.
Broken up.
Okay.
Southwest 3224.
What's
Cross Haley at 6000.
What's two of your most exciting memories of flying here?
Flying
your,
here?
Your most amazing experiences with somewhere, either an airport you went to, or maybe a solo that you did by yourself, or maybe a time with a different instructor. What is some experience that was that stood out above all the other ones?
The most exciting one is I fly with Manny. Instructor, I have changed for maybe 12 instructor for now.
Wow, 12. That's a lot of instructors.
Yeah. And second one, I flew with the Aviation.
November 8, Papa Charlie, contact 118.9.
You did what?
The tower 189.
I flew with Aviation to Omaha.
To Omaha?
Yeah.
That's pretty neat cross country, right?
Yeah, we do go and back for 8 hours.
Wow. That's pretty neat.
Yeah.
That would be a fun one.
Uh-huh.
Did you stop at any place along the way and maybe get some food or no?
Yeah, I got some food.
Yeah? Was the restaurant any good or no?
Yeah, you're really good.
Yeah, okay. Good. That sounds like a fun trip. That's the thing with flying. You can go to so many neat places all around. Always a new adventure to go to. So, that's pretty neat.
Yeah, bravo.
What about you, Falcon?
Boss?
What about you? What are two of your most exciting experiences in America?
I think it's with the jet, the IFR, flight that plane.
Were you in the clouds?
My clouds is away from our airport,
right?
And north heading, like almost past the east lake.
Uh-huh.
Almost at the top. It's very so
cool.
Oh,
cooler. Okay. Yeah.
Here,
definitely.
Where is here? Oh, almost green.
Uh-huh.
But here is the snow. Yeah, it's very exciting.
So you flew all the way up to northern Michigan.
Yeah.
All the way where there was snow and everything else, even though it was green down here.
Yeah.
That's pretty neat, eh?
Yeah.
Awesome. What's your most amazing experience other than aviation since you've been in America?
Why is the first gear the Six Flags? You know, the Six Flags.
Oh, Six Flags!
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be pretty neat.
It's very exciting up here, the passport of the car.
Uh-huh.
It's good.
That's pretty neat.
Yeah.
Pretty neat. Did you meet anybody while you're here that you will stay in touch with when you go back to China? Well, I'm glad I get to do the last flight with you guys.
My flight one. Where are you going to land over at, Osceola?
That?
Friday? Last Friday.
Yeah, it's you guys. When you both pass today, it'll be your last flight coming home.
Yeah.
I get to do it with you guys.
I know that is. Thanks.
Because I never flew with you as an instructor, did I? I only did stage checks for you guys a couple times. So, it'll be neat.
You did my solo check.
Signed you off to go solo?
Yeah.
Yeah. That was a long time ago.
Yeah,
over a year ago.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I always enjoy to see when everybody has gone, put so much work for so many months of studying and flying and working hard, and then finally at the end, you pass your check ride.
Yeah.
And you have the certificate in your hand.
November 3, Charlie Bravo.
All of that work.
127.8.
Finally pays off.
Nice memory.
Yes. Just remember, you've got a lot of information in your head, so if he's asking a lot of questions, you don't understand something, just slow down. Don't just throw, an answer out if you don't understand what he's asking. Yep. Just think about it, and then if you for real don't understand what he's asking, then ask him to rephrase it. And then if you honestly don't know, either ask him if you can look it up, or if you don't know how to look it up, just be honest with him. That's what I did one time when I was on a check ride. I was getting all the answers right, and then he asked me a question. I honestly had no idea what the answer was, and I don't even know where to start to look for the answer. It was a question I had never heard before. I'd never been trained on it before. So I didn't just make something up. I just said, you know what? I could look in the bar aim book and waste your time and act like I knew where I was, you know, going to find that information. But I was like, honestly, I have no idea where that is. And so he goes, so I don't want to just waste your time. He's like, thanks. Don't waste my time.
November 8, Sierra Quebec, contact Fort Wayne, approach 127.2, 272.
Fort Wayne on 127.2 for Duchess 158, Sierra Quebec. Good day.
So, he actually respected me for saying that. Because they don't want you just to bluff it. They're examiners. They want you to pass, but but they're testing your knowledge to see what you do or you don't know. So that's their job. They're all on your side. They want you to pass, but they have a set of rules they have to go by.
Yeah, I know.
You know? So they can't just let somebody pass if they're not ready. And if you're just trying to, if you try to bluff him on an answer, then he's going to know if you're bluffing him. And then that makes him uneasy about the rest. He's like, hey, did he just guess on all the other stuff or not? So it's better just to be honest with them.
Yeah, I'll talk to you later. Squawk VFR, 9 Charlie.
Hey, good morning, Fort Wayne. That's 1580 Quebec, 5000.
1580 Quebec, Fort Wayne approach, Fort Wayne altimeter 3001. Advise when you have Smithfield weather and approach request.
Alright, we'll advise when we have the weather. That's 1580 Quebec.
There's an air two jet.
Smithfield Airport, automated weather observation. 1-3-4, Niner, Zulu, weather. Wind 3-2-0 at Niner. Visibility more than 1-0. Sky condition, few clouds at 2,100. Temperature 1-3 Celsius, 2.8 Celsius. Altimeter 2-Niner.
Yeah, only just 1-3.
So we'll have to circle the land, right? We'll shoot the approach in, and then we'll circle the land.
Circle the land.
On runway 31, because winds are 320, right? And it looks like we've only got 9 minutes to get there.
Yeah.
So I don't think we have time to go over the maneuvers, because we're still 16 minutes out. I don't want him to wait.
Airport Wayne, Duchess 158, Sierra Quebec has weather and requesting VOR runway 13.
Hey, Sierra Quebec, Spec Vectors VOR runway 13 approach.
I would expect that to 158 here, Quebec.
Hey, go ahead and brief the approach for VOR runway 13.
All right, sir, Quebec, descend and maintain 3,000.
Even 5,000 for 3,000 for Duchess 158 here, Quebec.
Hey, sir, Quebec, are you direct Webster Lake at this time?
Affirmative, Duchess 158 here, Quebec.
Great. Hey, sir, Quebec, roger, cross Webster Lake at 3,000, cleared VOR runway 13, approach Smithfield.
Cross Webster at 3,000, cleared VOR runway 13, Smithfield, Duchess 158 here, Quebec.
Then after Webster Lake VOR, then we are clear for the approach.
3001, looking for visual straight in for 1 and 1 to enter the pattern.
Tank 11, roger, and radar contact 25 miles northeast of the Fort Wayne Airport, make straight in.
So then we can cross,
Wilco.
We can descend from 3,000 after that down to 2,600, but we have to remain at 2,600 till we get to the highway intersection, which will pull that off of Fort Wayne, so that'll be 17.8. So I'm going to go ahead and put that in down here. So we're flying this one, and then we're going to have to remember when we get over the VOR and turn time twist talk track. So we'll start our timer, make sure our heading's right, and then we'll wait for this one. We can just start after we cross over the VOR. We can start down from 3,000 down to 2,600. But we cannot go below 2600 until we cross over the highway intersection.
Highway 668, you may see traffic, regional jet, depart runway 23, a right turn out to the northwest, climbing a... Hey, sir, Quebec, are you established on the VOR 13?
Hey, we're inbound right now, 158, here, Quebec.
88 Foxtrot Alpha, 4 and approach on.
88 Foxtrot Alpha, we have Kettleville on site.
8 Foxtrot Alpha, cleared visual approach, Kendall Airport, Fort Wayne, altimeter 3000.
3000, 88 Fox Alpha, cleared for the visual, Kendall.
86 Sierra Quebec, traffic 11 o'clock, yeah, we'll, 8 miles maneuvering a Diamond Star 2000.
Yeah, that's 158 Sierra Quebec, looking.
6 Delta Charlie, traffic 8 miles to the west, northwest of your position. A beach inbound to Smithfield on the VOR 13 2600.
Roger, we'll look for that traffic itself, Charlie.
We can do the full landing exactly.
Say again?
We can do the
full landing
exactly.
01.
Oh, shit.
01 heavy, climbing tank 3500. 3,500 MASH
01.
Hey, for planning purposes, are you going to be able to cancel on the air today or on the ground?
Actually, we have the field on site. We can go ahead and cancel IFR at this time. 158 Sierra Quebec.
Hey, Zero Quebec, roger, IFR cancellation, receive squawk VFR, that traffic now 11 o'clock and 3 miles, maneuvering, Diamondstar 2100, no additional traffic, good day.
And that's 158 Zero Quebec, squawk and VFR, good day, thanks for that.
I never saw that Diamond, he was only 3 miles away, but I've got the bigger jet coming in on the, headed into Fort Wayne, but I didn't see the smaller traffic yet. I'll keep an eye out for it. YouTube Falcon, if you see another airplane, there's another airplane that's maneuvering north of the field. If you see it, let me know. I was looking for it, but I never saw it. Hold on.
Smith Field, Duchess 158 Zero Quebec, turning final runway 13, Smith Field.
Try to land closer to the numbers next time, alright? Look at those guys. Military jets.
Smithfield, Duchess 158 Zero Quebec, back taxing runway 31. Smithfield. Smithfield.